attack. Tower destroyed. Weather anomaly detected. An intense heat wave is approaching. The firestorm has started. Solar panels will remain closed for its duration, but wind turbine output is increased. Warning! Hostile creatures are coming from a nearby nest. We should go there and clear it out. Chances of survival.
Every bit helps. The firestorm is over. Everything is getting back to normal. Base is under attack.
Research completed.
Pressing completed. A new technology has been developed.
New buildings are available for construction. A new technology has been developed.
New building. The orbital scanner uses advanced technology and requires additional resources in order to be built. We need to gather a large amount of cobalt to construct this building. Ashley, my sensors are picking up an underground cobalt deposit nearby. I've marked its approximate location on your map. We should go there and search for it with the geo-scanner.
It's not that close, really. We should craft some better equipment before we try to venture out that far.
Ashley, now that you've got practice with using the geo-scanner, you can use it to search for hidden resource deposits, geothermal vents, or any other underground anomalies.
It looks like it's going to be very useful. We could at least scan the area around our base with it. Who knows what's hiding under our feet?
It is also capable of finding hidden underground alien life forms.
Then we should definitely check the area around our base with it.
We now have enough cobalt to construct the orbital scanner. Also, be mindful of this building's energy consumption. We should probably build some additional power plants and improve our energy storage capacity before connecting it to the power grid. I'm detecting a large group of creatures heading towards our position. Crafting completed.
An aggressive horde is amassing near our base. Prepare to defend our base.
Base is under attack.
Thank you.
attack. I've detected an unusually large creature roaming the nearby area.
Sounds like an interesting research specimen. We should go to its location and see what we can learn.
Research completed.